Hello viewers, and we appreciate you watching. In this video, Mr. Wilbur and Caleb were sent to pick some type of train car up and set it back on the tracks. The total weight of the vehicle was about 32,000 pounds, and Mr. Wilbur was only picking up one end, so he estimated the weight at about 16,000 pounds. Mr. Wilbur and Caleb used the KWV-100 to lift the train and set it back on the tracks. Hope you guys enjoy this video.
All right, nice. Here we at now. All right. Okay. Let's get over here. All right.
You got to get the cable over here.
Right. I'm running out of room with the rail.
Huh?
The rail in the way.
Yeah, I need to get back over that way more and get the cable over that way. We gotta try out where that. We got that trod right there. All right. Thank you. Would that fit in there? Is that one hole?
You only want to use one?
Yeah. So would it fit through there? Put in the blue one. No, not too tight. You ain't ready to retire yet? You ain't ready to retire yet?
Yeah, I'm gonna work some day work. I still got a few more years to catch him.
I got you.
73. Blue's good. 73?
You're 73 and you're still working?
I got 16 more years to catch him.
Oh, you got 16 more years to catch him?
I'm 58.
Give us a long time, man, so we can rest.
Right.
You don't even be thinking about it.
like Hal. Hal ain't ever gonna retire.
No, he sure ain't. Keep on going and going. He like energized the bunny.
Yep.
I ain't gonna live long enough to retire, so it don't matter. Retirement age is what right now? 63, 64?
67.
Yeah, man, by the time I'm 67, they won't even have a retirement age.
Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.